Good morning, everyone. It's your English class, and today we are going to study our second chapter of Unit 2. Chapter name is His First Flight. So, two pages we studied in our previous class, and we have come on the page number 37. Means on third page we have come. Before going on third page, I want to make you understand what we studied in the last two pages. So I would like to tell you the summary of this chapter so that whatever I will teach you, you will understand that. So in this is a story about a young seagull and about his family. So he was afraid to fly, but everyone of his family, means that young seagull family, everyone started flying. He has two brothers and one sister. Even his sister is younger. Despite it, she was flying well. She got the courage to fly. And his two brothers also flew in the sky. And his parents were trying to make him fly, but he was quite afraid. He did not come from his ledge. He kept sitting there, and he did not get the courage to fly. He was afraid from the space. He thought that if he would like to fly, his wings will not support him and he will fall down and he may die. So thinking this, he did not get the courage to fly. So his parents even warned him, kept him hungry, despite he did not try to fly. Then his mother played a trick. So that young seagull was very hungry. His mother took one piece of fish and started flying towards him. After seeing this scene, he became very hungry. He became mad to get that fish, to get that piece of fish. So he came near as he could come. So his mother was flying towards him to give the piece of fish to him. But as she reached the ledge, she halted. She stopped herself, and she was just out of the reach of that young seagull. After seeing this, that young seagull started jumping on that a piece of fish. And due to this, he started falling in the space toward downwards and outwards. Right after that, let's see that what's written in the third page. So we are going to start from here, page number 37. He answered, please wait, let me take a marker here. He answered her mother another scream. Then his father flew over him screaming. He saw his two brothers and his sister flying around him, curvetting and banking and soaring and diving. Curvetting means like to go forward, and banking means to go down. Soaring means flying. Diving means to jump. So what happened in the last page we studied? For getting the fish, he jumped from his ledge and he started falling down from that ledge. Right, so as he started falling, so he opened his wing and started flying means he had the potential to fly, but he did not get the courage to fly. Yani ki wo ud sakta tha, but wo udne ka courage nahi gather kar pa raha tha. Jaise wo wahan se niche gira, to girne laga, to usne apne wings ko phailaya, to wo udna start kar diya. Then he completely forgot that he had not always been able to fly. After that, he forgot that he was not able to fly, because he started fly and commanded himself to dive and soar and curve and shrieking shrilly. Then he commanded himself, he ordered himself. Order to what? To dive, to soar. Dive means to jump. Soar means to fly. Curve and shrieking. Shrieking means like cry, shrilly, means तेजी से चिल्लाना शुरू किया उसने. He was near the sea now and flying straight over it. He was just near the sea and he was flying straight over it, facing straight out of the ocean. He saw a vast green sea beneath him with a little ridge moving over it, and he turned his beak sideways and cowed amusedly. Then he saw that there is a vast ocean beneath him, and he turned his beak means chonch, sideways and cowed amusedly. उसने काव काव अम्यूज किया. काव काव किया अम्यूजली, खुशी से उसने काव काव किया. His parents and his brothers and sister had landed on this green flooring ahead of him. What happened after that? His parents and his brothers and his sister landed on the sea surface. They landed. They were beckoning to him. Beckoning means to call by signals. So they were calling him, calling shrilling. Shrilly means like tejas se, chillahat se. He dropped his legs to stand on the green sea. So that young seagull dropped himself to land on the green sea. He put his leg. His leg sank into it. उसकी जो legs थी उसमें sank हो गई, डूब गई पानी में. जैसे उसको अपने पानी के ऊपर उसने अपने आप को रोकना चाहा, उसकी जो legs थी वो पानी के अंदर जैसे उसने रखी वो उसमें डूब गई. He screamed with fright and attempted to rise again, flapping his wings. Then he became quite frightened, and he tried to like go up and flapping his wings. यानी कि उसने वो डर से चिल्लाया, वो तेजी से चिल्लाया. जब वो डूबने लगा, उसके पैर डूबने लगे, और उसने अपने विंग्स को फैलाकर उड़ने की कोशिश की, वहां से निकलना चाहा उस पानी से. But he was tired and weak with hunger, and he could not rise, exhausted by the strange exercise. But he could not do this because he was very hungry, he was very tired, and he was completely exhausted. And means like he was very tired with that exercise, that flying exercise. That's why he could not rise. His feet sank into the green sea, and then his belly touched it, and he sank no further. After that, what happened? As he put his legs in the sea, his legs started sinking in that. But when his belly touched it, it did not sink, because there is a natural power in such type of birds. They do not sink in the ocean, or in the, we can say, in the water. So he was floating on it, वो उस पे तैर रहा था, and around him his family was screaming, praising him, and their beaks were offering him scrap of dogfish. It's a variety of the fish, so that's a dogfish. So they were screaming, they were praising him, like how he gathered the courage to fly. So everyone was praising him, they were screaming, and they gave them a dogfish. He had made his first flight. So by this, he had made his first flight. Okay. I hope you must have understood the chapter. So young seagull, again, I tell you, young seagull was not able to fly. He was quite frightened to fly. His mother give allure. Uski mother ne usko lalach diya of a fish. Then he jumped on the fish and he started falling downwards and outwards. Due to this, he started flapping his wings, and he saw that he was able to fly, and he started flying, and everyone praised him. And when everyone made signal to come on the surface of water, as he started coming, he sank because his legs sank in this. But when his belly touched it, he was not going down afterwards, right? So by this way, that young seagull learned how to fly, right? So this all about this chapter. Now let's understand the difficult words of this chapter. First word is that skim. Skim means move quickly and lightly over. यानी कि किस चीज़ पे quickly move करना और हल्के से मूव करना, हवा में घूमना जैसे. नेक्स्ट हियरिंग, हियरिंग मीन्स स्मॉल सिल्वरी फिश, इट्स अ टाइप ऑफ फिश दैट्स कॉल्ड हियरिंग. नेक्स्ट डेवर, डेवर मीन्स ईट हंगरली, यानी कि भूखेपन से कुछ खाना, बहुत ज्यादा भूख लगती है तुम कुछ खाते हैं, दैट्स कॉल्ड डेवर. टोंटिंग मीन्स मोकिंग, मीन्स किसी का मजाक बनाना, किसी को टोंट करना. नेक्स्ट प्रीनिंग, क्लीनिंग हिज फेदर्स विद हिज बीक, यानी कि अपने फेदर्स को बीक के द्वारा, अपनी चोंच के द्वारा साफ करना. वेट, वेट मीन्स लाइक अ शार्पन, मीन्स तेज करना किसी चीज को. डेरिसिवली, डेरिसिवली मीन्स स्कॉर्नफुली, मीन्स मॉकिंगली, यानी कि मजाक बनाते हुए. प्लेंटिवली, प्लेंटिवली मीन्स पिटीफुली, मीन्स दया के साथ. मोंटोरस, टेरर, यानी कि वेरी ग्रेट फ्राइट, यानी कि बहुत ज्यादा डर. नेक्स्ट करवेटिंग, दैट्स मूविंग ग्रेसफुली, यानी कि ग्रेसफुली मूव करना, आगे बढ़ना. बैंकिंग, टिल्टिंग, यानी कि झुकना. कमांडेड हिमसेल्फ, चीयर्ड हिमसेल्फ ओन, किसी अपने आप को चीयर्ड करना, अपने आप को ऑर्डर करना, कुछ करने के लिए प्रोत्साहित करना. श्रीली, श्रीली मीन्स इन ए हाई पिच्ड एंड पियर्सिंग मैनर, यानी कि तीखी आवाज में कुछ कहना, बोलना, चीखना. डॉग फिश, इट इज अ स्पीशीज ऑफ फिश, और लाइक वी कैन से दैट शार्क. ओके, सो दीज वर द डिफिकल्ट वर्ड्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. Now let's understand the questions of this chapter. First question, reading. Choose the right options to complete these sentences. The young seagull was afraid because. So dear students, directly I have written the answers here. So if you want to see the options, you can see in your book. So young seagull was afraid because. Why was that young seagull? So reason we have to write here. He felt his wings would not support him. So it was the reason, like he felt that his wings would not support him. That's why he did not get the courage to fly and he was afraid. Second question, the sight of the food maddened him because. The sight of the food maddened him, but the reason, he had not eaten since the previous night because he was hungry from the previous night. That's why the sight of the food maddened him. Next, the mother seagull flew to him with a piece of fish in her beak, but halted just out of his reach as he wanted to tempt off of the ledge. So like answer question is that why that mother and flew toward him, towards him, and then she just halted there. So why, what was the reason? Like reason is that she wanted to tempt. Tempt means lubhana, kisi ko lalch dena. She wanted to tempt him off the ledge, yani kisko lalch deke us ledge se bahar nikalna chahti thi. When the young seagull fell into space, he began to fly, right? So what happened when he fell into space? So he began to fly. Question 5. When his feet sank into the sea, he floated on the sea. So he started like floating. He floated on the sea. So this is the answer. So dear students, by mistake, I like wrote the this answer in the question 4. So here I have corrected it. So please correct in your answer key. And again, when I will send the answer key, it will be corrected automatically. So you can see that there I wrote only 4 questions, but total questions are 5. Okay. You can take the screenshot here. Question B, answer these questions. How did young seagull's parents try to make him leave the edge? Means what did his like parents do to make him leave the ledge? So answer we need to write here. The young seagull's parent would fly around him with his brothers and little sister, teaching them how to dive and catch fish and the art of flying. They would rest on the nearest rock and eat fish while the young seagull watched with hunger. They would also mock him for his cowardice in an effort to compel him to fly. His mother tempted him to fly by offering him food and was successful. Means उसके brother और sister ने, उसके parents ने उसके चारों तरफ उनके घुमा, dive करके दिखाई, fish को पकड़ के दिखाया, flying करके दिखाई, और एक nearest rock पर बैठ के उन्होंने एक फिश को भी खाया, ये सभी चीजें उसने देखी, उस यंग सीगल ने देखी जो कि भूखा था, इन सभी चीजों से उन्होंने उनका मजाक भी बनाया उसकी बुजदिली पर कि वो फ्लाई नहीं कर पा रहा है। उसकी मदर ने लास्ट में उसको उस लेज से बाहर निकालने के लिए उसको अटेम्प्ट किया, यानी कि उसको लालच दिया फूड का और वो सक्सेसफुल गई। क्वेश्चन टू, व्हाट डिड हिज पेरेंट्स टीच हिज ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर? सो आंसर वी कैन राइट हियर, द सी गर्ल्स पेरेंट टोट हिज ब्रदर्स एंड लिटिल सिस्टर हाउ टू डाइव एंड कैच फिश एंड ऑल्सो टोट देम हाउ टू फ्लाई। सो हिज पेरेंट्स टीच हिज ब्रदर एंड सिस्टर व्हाट दे लाइक दे टोट हाउ टू डाइव, हाउ टू कैच अ फिश एंड हाउ टू फ्लाई, इज ऑल द थिंग्स वर टोट। नेक्स्ट, हु वॉज इट हु डिड नॉट गिव अप ऑन हिम, वट डिड ही और शी डू? So basically, we have to tell that who was that who did not give up. So we know that that is the young, like a seagull girl's mother. Please. So answer we can write here: the young seagull mother did not give up on him. She flew towards him with some food and stopped just before the ledge and compelling the young seagull to jump off to appease his younger. And this made the seagull fly. And by this, like she allured him, and she was successful, right? Question number four: describe the first few moments of his flight. So, first few moments we have to describe. And the first few moments of his flight, the seagull felt his sense of hearing fade away, and his heart almost stopped. So that time, like a young seagull felt that. He can't hear that, and he felt that his heart stopped. But as soon as he spread his wings, he began to soar. Soar means fly. And then, as he spread his wings, he started flying. Question number five: how did his family react to his first flight when he started flying? So, what was the reaction of his family? So answer we have to write here: the seagull's family was very happy and reacted by screaming words of encouragement while flying and diving around him. So their family started flying and diving around him, and they started screaming. By this, they give the encouragement to him. So this was the reaction of their family. Next thing, think and answer. When we attempt something for the first time, we are very often afraid. Can you relate this to the first flight of the bird, right? How? So, dear students, when we try to do something new first time, so like it is natural that we are quite afraid. We fear to do that work. So, can you relate this thing in with this story? So answer we can write here: whenever we attempt something for the first time, we are afraid. This is natural. In the case of the seagull, he had never flown before and was very afraid. But just like the seagull, we must overcome our fear, go ahead and achieve our goals. So in this, we dear students, we have written here. So it's a natural process. When we do something new, so we are afraid. But like the young seagull, we should try to overcome on our fear and we should go ahead and we should achieve our goals. Right? Question two, his family rejoiced at his success. Rejoice means khush hona. How do we know this? So how can we say that their family, sorry, his family was rejoiced? So answer we can write here: his family rejoiced at his success. This can be seen in the way his mother screamed out in happiness. Because his mother screamed out, that's why we can say that they were rejoiced. And his entire family started flying, diving around him. और उसकी पूरी फैमिली ने उसके साथ में उसके चारों ओर फ्लाइंग करना और डाइविंग करना शुरू कर दिया. It shows that they were quite rejoiced. D part, discuss in class value based question. Try to recall a time in your life when you were afraid to attempt something new. How did you overcome the fear? So, dear friends, in this we have to tell an incident in which we tried something new and we were quite afraid and we like did overcome on such a fear. So, this incident you have to describe. So, answer may vary, but we should try to write a common answer. So, that this answer we will write. So, in this, I have written that I was afraid of swimming. Basically, I am telling the incident of swimming. When I was a child, I could not bring myself to move into the deep section of the swimming pool. Since I was afraid to go in the swimming pool, which part is deep section? I would try but still fail to get myself to swim till the deep section. I tried means like I am saying that I tried a lot to go in the deep section, but I was quite afraid. That's why I failed. One day, with the help of my trainer, who motivated and inspired me, I pushed myself to my limits and jumped into the deep section. So, author is saying that one day, with the help of my trainer, who motivated me, who inspired me, I jumped in the deep section of the water. After flapping widely in the water for a few seconds, I gathered my bearings and used the swimming techniques that I knew. So, author is saying that after that, I started using my swimming techniques and I, like, which I knew that, and I swam there. Soon enough, I was able to swim without any problems of fear. Thus, I overcome my fear. So, in this way, I started swimming and in this way, I overcome on my fear. Right? Yes. So, dear students, along with this question answer questions we have studied, I hope everything is crystal clear. Now, we have to understand here how to write a diary entry. Right? So, diary entry we have to learn and we have to write this diary entry. So, let's read the question first. People write in diaries as if they are talking to someone. Usually, one makes an entry at the end of the day, recounting the events of the day and one's feelings, thoughts and emotions. You are the young seagull who has finally managed to fly. Write a diary entry for the day you accomplished this task. Include details of your family and the roles they played, how the day progressed, your feelings, thoughts and emotions, and how they kept changing. The main event itself, the flying, you may begin this way, date, day, dear diary, this is the best day of my life. So, dear students, diary entry we do basically when in the end of the day, we have to tell, we have to describe any incident which happened in your family, sorry, with you on that day. Then you have to write that incident. You have to write that incident in your diary. So, the process of writing that incident in your diary is called a diary entry. So, we write in a diary as we are talking with someone, right? So, diary entry we have to write. You need to imagine that while writing this diary that you are the young seeker. And finally, you managed to fly. Regarding this, what were your emotions? How day was passed and what was your starting feeling? Is all the things you have to write in your diary entry. So let's see that how to write a diary. So question we have written that you are the young seagull who has finally managed to fly. Write a diary entry for the day you accomplished matlab pura karna, finish karna this task. Okay, so you have to imagine that you are a young seagull and you learned how to fly. So regarding this, you have to write the diary entry. So when we write a diary entry, so date, day, month, year, this we have to write on the left side, top left side. And top right side, we have to write the time. Basically, time is evening time because in the end of the day, we write the diary entry. After that, we have to skip one line and we have to write here, dear diary, as we write in informal letter. Okay, dear diary, so we are writing in a diary, we are going to tell to a diary, so that's why we need to write a dear diary. After that, leave one line. Clear? After that, write the content. Basically, dear friends, we need to remember one thing. While writing the incident, we have to put here emotions and feelings. यानी कि जो इंसिडेंट में हुआ वो तो आपने बताना ही है, उसके साथ साथ आपके क्या इमोशंस थे, क्या आपको फील हो रहा था, वो बातें भी आपने डायरी एंट्री में लिखनी होगी. सो लेट सी दैट. आई हैड द बेस्ट डे ऑफ माई लाइफ अ फ्यू डेज अगो. वी आर टेलिंग दैट अ फ्यू अगो. आई हैड द बेस्ट डे इन माई लाइफ. आई फ्लू विद द फर्स्ट टाइम फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम. सो फर्स्ट टाइम आई फ्लू. आई हैड माई फर्स्ट फ्लाइट. It felt so amazing. So I got my first flight and it was wonderful. At first, I was afraid of jumping off the ledge. I saw my brothers and even my little sister jumping off in front of me. Author is saying that, like, I saw my little sister and brothers jumping off me, but I was afraid to jump and enjoyed their flight. But I just couldn't bring myself to jump. My family mocked me for my cowardice. Even my family mocked me. My family made fun for my cowardice. Yani ki kayarta ke liye. They even sat on the nearest rock and ate while I stared at them with hungry eyes. Means I was hungry, but my family was eating. My mother flew towards me and suddenly stopped. The author is saying that my mother flew towards me and she stopped there. By then, it was too late. I had inadvertently jumped off the ledge and had begun my descent into the sea. यानी कि उस खाने को पाने के लिए मैंने jump कर दिया और मैं sky में नीचे गिरने लगा, sea below. I spread my wings out of instinct and began soaring. I flapped and flapped till I flew around and totally enjoyed the moment. Then I started like flying. That author is saying this. It was truly the best day of my life, and it was the best day of my life, right? So, dear friends, in this way we have to write diary entry. Clear? So, in the last we need to write our name, but that was not described in the format, so that's why I did not write. But if you want to write your name, you can write here. Okay. Now, dear friends, please come forward.